look, we've got a lovely face here. How are you?
It's going to be the
Thank
same.
You.
Welcome on board.
Thank you. We're almost there. I'm excited, finally. At least I'm not getting stopped in New Caledonia. How's it looking, mate?
It's looking good. Very good.
All right, all aboard. Especially now.
Yep, stay good. One word. Wow.
Oh.
You ruined my shot, mate. What are you thinking? Fucking
wow.
So it's my first day here, and pretty much from the very first wave I showed was incredible. I think the signs are good for what's coming. Yeah, it's been some amazing surfing, and it's very tricky for the surfers because the swell is actually coming from the west. For it to be a lot easier, it needs to come from the southwest, a bit more from the south. But really this time it's coming around and swinging into the bowl, making it really difficult for people to drop into it. So yeah, some pretty crazy rides, and as you can see, we're scoring some incredible moments of surfing, and of course Chopu showing its teeth in the west direction that it's serving out. Pretty difficult, eh, today?
Yeah, it's really west. It's hard. It's actually kind of hard to shoot from the water because you lose half the wave. It's bending in so hard. So Tim's probably getting better shots in the boat, honestly.
And have you been caught inside? I've seen you got
yeah, caught inside. Yeah, not caught, but close. Here comes the set.
All right, looks like something coming. You better get moving. Including Timito. Oh! We've been just absolutely spoiled. Shitless, this is incredible. So many amazing rides, and the ocean, like Chopu, is just exactly what you want it to be. no wind, incredible colors, sun's out, the surfing is as good as it can be, and seriously, I'm in the world's best wave. And if people ask me which is my favorite wave to shoot, I gotta say this place. This place is the place to be when it's over 10 feet, and today it's over 10 feet and it's pristine. Meanwhile, it's just non-stop. It's just too good. I love it.